The half-brother of North Korean leader Kim Jong-un has reportedly been murdered in Malaysia. Kim Jong-nam was the oldest child of Kim Jong-un's father, Kim Jong-il. He was once expected to be North Korea's next leader, but fell out of favor with his father. That was after reports that he attempted to use a fake passport to travel to the Japanese Disneyland. Since Kim Jong-un took office, Jong-nam has been critical of his regime. According to The Guardian, South Korean media is reporting that Jong-nam was attacked with poisoned needles by two female North Korean operatives at Malaysia's Kuala Lumpur airport. Hankuk University professor Nam Kung Young told Bloomberg that the killing could have been an attempt by Kim Jong-un to eliminate a possible usurper. That rivalry would be in spite of the fact that the two half-brothers have reportedly never met each other. North Korea has recently been conducting high-profile missile tests. For Viewer, I'm Matt.